The number one mistake when people going to holiday is people get sick in holiday. This lady find this in Bali. You should try this. If you're looking at options of what to do in Bali while you want to relax a bit from doing touristy bit, here's some idea for you. I think it's a great idea, you know, to take slow during the holiday so your body can remember better. Anyway, this is my catch of the day from Bali.
Artisan burger yang wajib kamu cobain di Seminyak. Pertama aku cobain truffle aioli and crispy bacon menggunakan 100 gram Angus beef patty yang juicy masih ditambah crispy pork bacon dan saus truffle yang bikin rasanya unik dan beneran puas banget. Namanya Bun and Patty, lokasinya di
Okay, this video is in Seminyak. It means this is a tourist area. You expect to enjoy this area is to walk around. Seriously, this city is good to chill. If you love shopping, boutiques, interior design, the cafe, there are plenty things to explore. So you definitely can try this while you exploring the city.
Bun and Patty adalah artisan burger restoran yang mengadopsi konsep American Dinner. Beberapa menunya adalah fusion burger ada dari Meksiko, Perancis, Inggris tanpa menghilangkan konsep dasar yaitu American Burger. Dirty Fresh ini juga wajib kamu cobain. French fries dengan topping keju, bacon, dan beberapa topping.
You want me to find more like this? I should, shouldn't I? Let me unboxing Bali for you.